अस्सलाम वालेकुम, दिस इज़ उबैद कुरैशी।
दिस इज़ द लैपटॉप ऑफ डेल लेटिट्यूड 3510। वी आर गोइंग टू अपडेट इट्स बायोस। सो आई विल शो यू राइट नाउ, इट्स करंट वर्जन ऑफ बायोस इज 1.2.0। हेयर इट इज़ द सपोर्ट पेज ऑफ दिस लैपटॉप। देर इज़ एन अपडेट अवेलेबल विच इज़ 1.4.1। ओके, here is the BIOS file, I have already downloaded it. Okay, I have closed the background things, this one also, double click. Yes, and one important thing, you have to plug your device power in. Here it is, Dell firmware update utility, and it is showing all the details of its components. You can scroll it down. Okay, now click update. It is saying reboot the system to continue the update, restart. Updating the BIOS, flash progress, now it is updating Intel ME firmware update to complete. Updating primary EC BIOS guide 3, firmware update successful. Now stay calm. Windows is starting.
We are on Windows. Okay, now press Windows R and type MS Info 32. Enter,
and it will show. Here it is, BIOS version Dell Incorporation 1.4.1. So BIOS has been updated successfully. Thank you.